it all added up to the White Sox, the Angels, Minnesota, and us. And those are the three, those are the four teams. And that particular series weekend, the Angels knocked off Detroit, who should have won it, actually, or Minnesota, those two. And then we were playing Minnesota, and we ended up winning three in a row against them. So it was like it should have happened that way, you know. First of all, in the last game, we were behind Minnesota, and they came off the field, and the fans got up and started cheering. I mean, they were fantastic. Chills went through my spine, saying, "Hey, did you guys feel that?" You know. So I said to somebody else, "I said, hey, this is kind of weird, you know." And lo and behold, we end up winning that game, and I can't remember the score, but. It was just like it should have happened. That was part of the script. Because we're waiting for Detroit to be, if they lost or won that game, then we would have had a playoff the next day.
Okay.
You know, one game playoff.
Okay, but that didn't happen.
That didn't happen. In fact, the odd thing was Dick McAuliffe had not hit into a double play all year, and he ended up hitting a double play the last time at bat to. Closed out that game, and that's how they lost. Finally it took place, and finally they went. And we went to go out of the shower and everything, went to go out. The fans were still out there. So three of us, I can't remember who we were, I remember me, but we went out through the back door and went down to Kenmore Square, and it was unreal. And all those students, everybody, you know, they were just hanging out of windows, and it was fantastic. Actually, what was like is that we knew that we weren't we were the underdog, and
really?
that was what was really good about it, is because we were never ever supposed to win that World Series, or even they were supposed to sweep us four straight. And that was great. We went seven games with them, and Gibson pitched real well. Unfortunately, Lonberg pitched well, but he did not do well in that last. He shouldn't have probably started, but we did it. I think Dick Williams did it out of the fact that he was our Cy Young Award winner. We had nothing to lose, if you understand that. Mm-hmm. They were supposed to win it. You know, we kind of played on that somewhat, but I found out later that Dick Williams told in the last game, somehow this got in the paper that Lonberg in a win is champagne on that last game, and that probably excited the Cardinals a little bit too.